I grew up in Ramsgate, and it was one of the treats of my childhood was to go to the Westcliff Hall to see the variety acts there, or there were dances there. And my mum used to work in the ladies' cloakroom there, so I get a little sneaky peep in from the side of the stage, and it was just a wonderful, wonderful place to go.
I'm Janet Fielding, and I'm the community champion for this project, Project MotorHouse. We would like to restore this building and bring it back to its old life as a performance space. We're going to turn it into a multi-use cinema and theatre and offices and restaurant bar. One of the things that we intend to do here is to help young people in Thanet learn how to run their own business. So we will have jobs that are specifically allocated for them and a staff development program.
That, I think, would actually boost so many young people's confidence in going, I can actually achieve something down here. Because everyone thinks they have to leave Thanet.
The young people who work here will get an experience of running loads of different businesses, because the idea would be to have them rotate around the different businesses that are operating under this one roof.
I think it's really, really important that we provide avenues for young people to learn more about the world. You know, people like myself are very, very lucky in the sense that we've fallen into jobs and positions that have been very, very good for us. And we've been able to learn about becoming an actor or becoming an artist or becoming a writer or whatever it is you want to do. But I think sometimes for young people it's hard to actually get experience of the world, to actually begin to understand what is expected of them, and also to understand what are the possibilities, what can be achieved. And I think one of the ways that that can be done is by introducing them to businesses and to business people, and to have an understanding of how the actual mechanics of whatever it might be, retailing, selling, catering, whatever, how that works. And with the Motorhouse, they will have an opportunity to do that. They will be able to meet and work with people who are prepared to teach them, and so that they themselves will become the employers of the future.